A towards B. You know how often we talk about teams with heavy banana presence? Well, that's not the case here. FASHR out towards Sandbags might be under a bit of pressure because, well, he's caged for now.
He is so trapped. He's got so much utility as well. You can see he's actually very tempted to stick around despite that posturing smoke.
What's our UT doing? Are we fucking stupid?
Roy with one over towards Arch. FASHR with one towards the Sandbag position. And these unforced errors, this is